It's one of the top two markets in the country, and it is a basketball town. You look at their TV deal, which is really mind-boggling. Worth about $3.6 billion over 20 years. That gives you a lot of financial firepower there.
And the slam dunk by Johnson.
Maybe that'll ignite. I mean, impossible.